might finally convince you. In Carson City, California, they just approved an ordinance. Sure that we have an overactive, politically correct culture in the U.S., this story might finally convince you. In Carson City, California, they just approved an ordinance that would result in kindergartners getting ticketed for bullying. Kindergartners could be issued with criminal misdemeanors. The Carson City Council just gave preliminary approval to the ordinance, so it's one step closer to passing. The ordinance is aimed at anyone, including another youth, who causes young people from kindergarten to age 25 to feel terrorized, harassed, or threatened with no legitimate purpose. The ordinance doesn't spell out what every legitimate purpose might be, but it covers physical intimidation like hitting or pushing, psychological bullying like calling people names, social bullying like rumor spreading, and cyberbullying like calling someone fat on Facebook. All of those things will be crimes now, whether they're committed at a school, on the walk home, wherever you go. As Carson City Councilman Mike Gibson explains, we are going to protect not only the kid that is bothered in school, but when you leave school and go home, we're going to protect you as a city. First-time offenders can be ticketed for an infraction and fined $100. A second infraction would cost $200, and a third-time offense could bring a criminal misdemeanor charge. Carson City's mayor says they're not talking about putting five-year-olds in jail. They're just talking about, quote, intervening in both the bully's life, who is a person who is hurting too, and the victim's life. But they're talking about doing that through the criminal justice system. And that's why our PC culture has gone too far. It's not parents or teachers taking kids aside and teaching them how to be nice to one another, or even how to become a stronger person who can handle someone calling you a name. It's fining them. It's putting misdemeanors on their records before they can even spell the word. It's just another case of our nanny state PC culture squashing any kind of individualism. Our government wants to legislate us into submission until we're docile, unthinking shoppers who are too afraid of our own shadows for fear of getting in trouble. And this is just another step toward that happening. But I should probably watch what I'm saying, though, because I could be hurting the government's feelings, and they'll probably ticket me for that. Tonight, let's talk about that by following me on Twitter @TheResident.